Good morning and welcome back. How's it going? How's it been? It's been a few days. Getting back into it. We're in the forget about Freeman section of the game. I'm pretty sure this is getting towards the end of the game. So, I'm excited to see what happens. How's it going? You doing okay? I have, I've got plenty of this ammo. Probably use this one. Okay. Wrong button. Are you hiding from me? Good morning. Already doing it. Oh, do I have to go through both at some point? I can hear you, but I don't know how to get over. Is there a switch that I'm not seeing? Okay. Am I even supposed to be down here? I just like have to jump crouch or something? Oh, okay. Goes my health again. Look how much health that took, and I'm playing on normal, dude. Like, that shouldn't have taken that much health. Whoa, deep. Oh, hi. Shit. Get me out. Two ways to go. Let's bring on this way. Wait, was that my ticket up? Was I supposed to ride that up? Come on. What am I missing? Not it. Okay. Again, now I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I bet I was supposed to take that and follow it up, and then take that and jump up there. Right? Why do I have a funny feeling that was supposed to happen that way? Yo, was I not supposed to kill that thing? Am I supposed to sprint jump up here or something? Am I supposed to get onto this somehow? And then jump through there? No, don't fall. Oh, come on, dude. The movement speed. When you land on a surface, you should just almost stop. There shouldn't be that much momentum. Oh, am I even doing the right thing? Like, I can't even jump when I get up there because that thing's blocking me. I don't see where I'm supposed to go. I feel like I was supposed to ride that up and then jump up there and be up there. Oh, see, I am supposed to get over there and then I'm... So do I really have to sprint jump this thing? Okay. There's no way I'm gonna make that because there's no way this is the way you're supposed to do this. If I just spent the last 10 minutes trying to figure this out and this is not how you're supposed to do this. Because there's no way I'm making that. I can't get past that. I'm just gonna hit that and fall straight down. There's no way this is the right way to do this. I fall down here? Dude, I don't get this. Am I not supposed to be over here? Dude, I'm going a little insane right now. Where am I supposed to go? Come on, invisible walls. There's no way. Dude. There's no way for me to jump from here on these, across this, and land on that. Am I supposed to blow something up? Or am I don't understand. I don't understand, man. What am I doing wrong? There's nothing else in here, right? No, why am I... I don't understand. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I can hear someone near me. I can hear him. For fuck's sake, I'm not pressing. Dude. Oh. Analog controllers. PlayStation 2 controllers! I just want to stand on this. I just want to stand on that. Not this. I want to stand on that. Not this. I want to stand on that. Oh, dude. Okay, what am I stuck on now? Fucking motherfucker. Oh, dude. Why? Fuck, dude. Well, I'm about to die again because there's a fucking turret right here. Righty-ho, chaps. Well, what are you guys loading me up for now? I don't have any health. I'd prefer a little bit more health. That'd be nice. Dude, that was ridiculous. And I'm sorry it took that long for me to figure that out. I'm gonna hard save, because I need to. Supplied me with a little bit of health and some ammo. One more time. Okay, so I'm gonna just quick load that again. So this time I'm not dying. Hopefully, or quickly, and that would be nice. Quick save, now that I got past him. Yes. Aw, man! Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, I better not be wasting these. I really hope I'm not wasting these. I didn't just waste those on that, but now I don't have to deal with it, which is nice. Nice to see you're there.
Emergency containment door engaged.
I'm gonna do that again. Prefer having 18 health and having 14. That's why. Why are we going back down? Thought I wanted to stay up here. Trying to go and get that. Lock on, man, please. Why does it choose moments when it doesn't and doesn't want to? It's been doing that the whole game. Yes. I'm trying to get it. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. It does. It's a PlayStation 2 controller playing on a PlayStation on a 1997. Boy, oh boy. Where's your friend? Do I get a tank? Am I allowed to get into a tank? But where's your friend? Is that him right there? That looks like him. Okay, so he's right there. Gotcha. Definitely hard saving one more time, because now I got plenty of ammo and plenty of health. Wait, forget about Freeman. Are they trying to leave me here so I would die in this entire place? Is what they're hoping for? Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. In the next episode, we're gonna jump into this tank and probably shoot that wall, and that'll probably be it. But still, it's gonna be cool. So thank you for joining. Thank you for watching. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I'm hoping you're having a good life. Go check out my girlfriend's channel, Miss Buddy Gaming, spelled the same way. She'll be starting a new series here pretty soon. So keep an eye out for that. And hopefully I'll see you in another episode. And goodbye, everybody.